Selam YouTube. Kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Deniz Gravadas. Bugün sizlerle birlikte The Walking Dead serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Bir önceki bölümde zaten oyuna başladığımızda ufak kesitlerle gösterecek. O yüzden çok da vakit kaybetmeden oyuna başlayalım. Kanalıma abone olarak, videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Şimdiden her şey için teşekkür ederim. O halde devam. Evet, güzel bir giriş menü yapmışlar abi. Resimler, çizimler. Her şey eskimiş. Oyna dedik.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Evet, ormanda seçim yapmamız
Who do you think
gerekiyordu
did
bölümün
this?
sonunda. Keltoş
Think
amcamızı
about it.
kurtardık
You
ama
clever,
o
what
da
do you think?
mefte aldı kamyonun
What's the
içinde.
most important thing in this world?
İyi zannettiğimiz kişiler maalesef
Clem,
ki
it's family.
sırtımızdan her
People
zaman
like Matthew aren't coming
hançeri
back.
saplayabilir. Bir itiraz sonrasında yine de onu kurtarmayı tercih etmişti. Burada abimiz adamsın lan. Ama binlerce peşimizde olan deli
Rebecca,
manyak herif
our baby
bizi
deserves
sonunda
to be
buluyor.
raised in a place of safety.
Bebeğinin peşine düştüğü için. Evet, abimizin de beyninin pekmezini akıtmıştı. Ulan Clementine, şu yaşta neler
We're
çektin be
going home
yavrum be. Neler yaşadın
as
sen
a
be.
family.
Evet, en son bizi toplamışlardı, götürdüler. Ormanda ağaçta ne var? Canım benim. Evet, kelebeğe bakıyormuş. Tamam, ne baktın be yavrum be? Kaçacak tabii.
You about done over there?
O kim?
Yeah,
Ha.
one second.
Ne
Thanks for
oldu?
coming with me.
Hmm,
It's
çiş,
scary out
çiş
there.
molası.
I know they made you.
Biz
It's still nice that you
arkadaşız.
came. We're friends. Friends look out for one another. We
Aynen
are,
öyle.
aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll just
Adamsın
look out
lan.
for you too. Okay.
Adamsın.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Tamamdır, tamamdır.
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver
Götürüyorlar.
out.
Yarım saatlik yolları
If
kalmış
I
bunların
find out you've
mekanda
been
varmaları
wasting
için.
fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
No, froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations.
Allah Allah.
Has anyone ever taught you that?
Biliyorum.
I know.
Lan,
No,
küçücük
stop!
çocuğa
Don't hit
vurulur
my
mu lan?
friend!
You don't want to test me,
Haysiyetsiz
girl.
herif.
I'll pass every time.
Leave
Ulan ne
her
yaşadın be?
alone!
Ne yaşadın çocuk sen be? Seni var ya bu hayat çok güçlü bir
Tie
hale
her up and
getirecek
throw her in with
Clementine.
the rest of them.
Ne üzgün üzgün bakıyorsun lan. Geldiğimizde hainlik yaptın orada. Hala üzüntülü üzüntülü bakıyor çocuğun suratına. Bağla kardeşim bağla. Kurtuluruz biz o bağlardan. Sen rahat ol.
In.
Çekti tabancayı kızlar. Hadi atlayın kamyona.
Are you guys okay?
Mülteci gibi
What the
götürüyorlar
hell did he do to
baksana.
you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey, hey!
The Walking Dead. Bölüm başlıyor. Başlasın bakalım. Zararlı yol mu yazıyordu? Kaçırdım ama. Evet, saç sakal birbirine karışmış Kenny abimizin. Lan yavaşlan biraz dikkatli sürün. Herkes endişeli gözlerle birbirine bakıyor. Sessiz sedasız. Başımıza ne badire gelecek acaba diye düşünüyorlar diye tahmin ediyorum.
All right, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything?
Aynen öyle. Adamın parmağı var.
We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
Ne bulacağız?
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people?
Ne gibi?
We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean like what? Something sharp.
Ha, senin olduğun kasanın içinde ben de varım. Sen de bakışa sağına soluna. Bir tek çocuk mu bulacak?
Precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill.
Neleri gizliyorsunuz siz bakalım acaba? Çok merak ediyorum ben. Bu yerde ne var?
Say that again. I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
Ne mesela ama ne?
The fuck are you talking about?
Ne?
What do you mean worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
You yani yaptığı şeylere, hareketlere bakarsak gerçekten çok da normal bir adam değil gibi duruyor.
Idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny.
Yani bir şey yapabiliriz şu anda. Yarım saatlik yolumuz var demişti.
Jackpot.
Ne o tahta?
Sit down. Going to get us all killed.
Sana ne kardeşim? Biz kurtulup kaçmak istiyoruz bu işin içinden belki.
We get jumped in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in
this
situation.
Aynen öyle, bir şeyler yapmalıyız.
You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
Ya sana ne kardeşim? Allah Allah, biz fikrimizi söyleyeceğiz. Sana mı soracağız büyüksün diye?
We'll be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
Da hemen ağlıyor zaten. Ufacık şeyde.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
Gelip göreceğiz abi. Gelip gelmeyeceğini.
That's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
I told you already. He's gone.
Şeklerden geçiyor. Okay, sen nereden anladın? Cam yok, pencere yok, geldik sayılır diyor.
Exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit.
Aksiyon filmi gibi.
Shut up, Doc.
Umarım yaparsın.
This ain't your call. Hey, just if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem.
Yani küçük çocuk ne yapabiliriz ki?
You trust me, right?
Kenny, please just
sana güveniyorum kardeşim.
Yeah, okay. I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny!
Aha.
Kenny, are you okay?
Lan o kadar konuştun, kafanı vurup da bayılacak mıydın gerçekten?
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Belki de aynen. Bir ton tantana yaşayacaktık. Bakalım bir sakinliğimizi koruyalım. Çıkalım da arabadan. Ulan Kenny. Kuru sıkı tabanca gibisin valla.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back. They left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal.
Bir sürü de yemek var.
So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home.
Burası bir alışveriş mağazasına benziyor o zaman. Bayağı da kalabalık yani. Birçok erzak, kullanılabilecek malzeme de var çevresinde. Görüyorsunuz zaten.
Look how much food they have.
Evet.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying.
Her yerde stoklamışlar. Kutu kutu, çuval çuval, kasa kasa.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
It's nothing we can't handle.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration.
Ya, biraz büyüsen. Biraz büyümelisin.
Grow up, Sarah.
Yani biraz büyümelisin ya.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid.
Lan söz her boka ağlıyorsun. Şu kız senin belki kaç kere hayatını kurtarır bu hayatta biliyor musun sen?
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can save you from messing with it.
Just to survive.
Tamam.
It's our obligation.
Bu da oradan haber spikeri gibi konuşuyor baksana yarım saattir susmadı.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light. A bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that.
Hapishanelerine bak.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Ya burada bir çeviri saçma olmuş, alakasız olmuş.
Fucking Bill keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey guys.
Reggie.
Reggie? Kolu yok adamın.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know.
Ona ne oldu?
I feel the same way.
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
Peki düştükten sonra.
I'm working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful.
Zombi mi ısırmış yani?
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine.
Tamam.
Let's see what he
wants. Bakalım bir görüş. Ne sıkıntısı varmış?
Hey,
abi de Malcolm X'e benziyor.
Oh. Hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Tamam.
Yeah, you can count on me.
Adam çok efendi düzgün birine benziyor. Niye tehdit ediyorsun lan adamı durup dururken? Geblo. Clementine nasıl bakıyor? Oturun bakalım arkadaşlar sandalyelerinize.
Right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Arita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hindistanlı mı acaba? Bu kadın Afganistanlılara Hello. Da benziyor biraz. Adam Hindistanlılara benziyor.
This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks
tamam.
Me out too.
Clementine.
My name's Clementine.
Güvenilir bir karaktere benziyor.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Pete, arkada kalan.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Bu kim lan?
Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that? I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No
kim
problem.
Bu?
Sorry about that.
Ah, okay, yastığın
that's
altına gömdü kafayı.
He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you ne were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
Tamam.
I know.
Bu kim?
He did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
Tamam.
It's probably best not to stare.
İnsan gücü olarak almışlar, buraya koymuşlar kapatı.
It's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys.
Yani buraya adam inanmış, inandırmış kendini.
Bill is making it happen.
Bill, ben bunu gerçekleştirirken ama insanları da öldürüyor kardeş.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Aynen, arkadaşımızı öldürdü lan. Killed my friend Walter. Kafasına sıktı.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Aynen öyle.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the
Kenine,
group.
Kenine her zamanki açık sözünün dobralığını konuşturdu.
I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once
I'm out, I'll help you more. Sen rahat ol.
Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
Mm-hmm.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family.
Aynen öyle, kendi hayatlarını kurmak istiyorlar. Sen hala niye ikna etmeye çalışıyorsun bunları ya? Ha?
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come
on. Ben dedim doğruyum mu acaba?
Can you go see if there's something for her to drink? Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches.
Otur abla, sen hamile hamile dolanıyorsun ortalıkta ya.
Actually made a plan.
Kenny ile kaldık baş başa.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
Bence sadece korkmuş.
He's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Herhalde dolanacağız.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot.
Ne aramalıyım?
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
İki. Şimdi bir etrafı kolaçan edelim. Ne var ne yok görelim. Mike diye biri var burada. Bakayım bir. Lan Mike.
Hello.
Get lost.
Yürü lan oradan. Bu ne? Anlamadım. Kadına bak diyor. Bu da bizim gibi buraya kilitlemişler. Yatıyor, dinleniyor. Aha. O kızmış. Neyse tamam abi. Sıkıntı yok. Nick. Nick kardeş.
Hey Clem.
Nick.
Just thinking about Luke. Just there's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it?
Bence de gelecek.
I known him for damn near 20 years now and I can't buy it.
Bilmiyorum abi ben. Ne olacağını bilemedim şu an. Tahmin edemedim.
Whole damn world change.
I don't know.
Well, I do. He'll show up. You can count on it. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Çalıştıracaklar bizi çatır çatır. Bir köle misali.
So how'd you end up with a name like Reggie?
Not now.
He looks kind of crappy.
I'm just asking.
No, it's okay. It's not my real name.
Gübre miydi acaba?
On my first day in the U.S., I stopped and got a coffee, and the girl behind the counter asked me my name, so I told her it's Rajiv. Then I just stood there while a guy yelled Reggie for 5 minutes, and that's when I thought I really get out ahead of this.
Yok, çekemedik.
Hey, Clem, come on, don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Lan tamam çocuktur deyip geç işte. Ne uzatıyorsun? Başka ne var? Hortum makarası. Tamam orada bir şey yok. Tipe bak. Hafif endişeli bakışlar, üzgün. Denk lansör. Nedir bu? Denk lansör mü acaba? Lan kaldıramazsın oğlum bacaklar
boyunla. Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
hey,
to...
what the hell is she doing?
No, nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Sen ne diyorsun lan? Yeblo. Aha diğerleri de geldi.
Dad!
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's Hindiymiş bak öğrendik. Afganistanlı değilmiş.
Everybody get to bed.
Şey Afganistan, İranlı değilmiş. Ben İranlılara benziyorum. Afganistan diyorum, pardon.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
Tabii ki de öyle. Buradan kurtulalım abi. Çıkalım buradan. Hayatımızı yaşayalım.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep.
Tamamdır kral. Bu insanlar üşümüyor mu, üstlerine bir şey örtmüyor mu la yani? Sokakta dışarıda yatırıyorlar. Aha. Bak şuna ya. Tekme atarak uyandırıyor bir de. Tik tik bak.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Kalk evladım kalk. Kendini kevgire döndürme şimdi sabah sabah.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls.
Peki.
The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray.
Mm-hmm.
But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth through what will undoubtedly
be hard work. Ya biz gitmek istiyoruz kardeşim. Kendimizi kanıtlamak istemiyoruz sana ya.
He slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is a
kapa lan çeneni, adam bize bakıyor tip tip.
Well, you don't have to be rude about it.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
Huh.
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Kızım bir sus dedik sana, bak başına işler gelecek.
Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
Oğlum bırak küçücük çocuğa, ne yapacağız şimdi?
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Adamın yaptığı hareketlere bak.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Dur karışma sen, Clementine. Karışma. Sesini çıkarma evladım. Şimdi sana da patlar muhabbet. Lan çocuğa vuracağına, çocuğuna vurdu, vuracağına kendine vurdursana bir tane. Acaba kıza mı vuracak demek istedi orada.
Do it.
Oha! Lan çocuğu yere ciklet gibi yapıştırdın mı baksana? Oh yüzünü var arttı.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos.
Oğlum sen nasıl bir herifsin böyle?
Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Kendi gücünde, boyunda, posunda olan bir adamı vurmuş gibi baksana ya, çocuğun suratına, mosmor olmuş.
You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
Lan bir de gelip yandan laf söyleme oğlum, bak sana da bir patlatırım harbiden şimdi.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Silah deposunda. Ooo bak.
God damn this thing.
Oh shit.
Kardeşim insanlar geçiyor altından. Öyle şey mi yapılır? Kafasına düşse ne olacaktı? Sigortasız işçi bunlar.
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stay gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Lan konuşmaya bak.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Hmm. Hain ablamız da orada.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Dur bakalım. We're loading magazines. Çırak. Vay, Clementine'a bak. Mermici başı oldu.
That's it. You got it.
Kardeşim biz biliyoruz bu işleri. Sen bizi öğretmene gerek yok. Sen yapacağımız işi göster, biz devamını getiririz, sıkıntı yok.
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Ya insanlık görmemişsin sen.
Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent. Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame. Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
Hapishane mi diyorsun?
First night in prison. It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Lan oğlum sizi kandırıyorlar, öyle bir şey yok.
I probably. I don't know. I never been to prison.
Bu tabi ya, kıçınız rahat tabi burada.
Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
Niye gitmedin?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
Neden gitmedin?
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out.
Evet. Bu hayat senin gibileri acımaz ama.
Telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff.
Sürüler buraya önceden de.
Herds have come through before.
Yeah, it's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right. It's something I think about whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive.
Lan Walter'ı öldürdü oğlum.
That's just a fact.
He killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse.
Ya sen suçlu arıyorsun be ablacığım be.
Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Şarjörleri doldurttular herhalde. I'm şimdi başka sure bir yerde baş... Ne yapacağız? Oh, tuvalet mi temizleyeceğiz? Eyvallah kral. Artımız huh? Sırtımız what falan üşümeyecek. Hasta masta da olmayız. Yani çok güzel
I
durmuyor ama.
Think it might be for scan.
Bilmiyorum.
Oh, you don't like it.
It's not that.
I thought it was kind of cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You
aynen öyle
haklısın. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Abla da çok açık sözlü valla.
Follow me. Come on.
Tamam, daha demin yukarıdan kızın çalıştığı yer burası. Sera gibi bir şey.
I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Çiçekler, böcekler. Hı? Niye biri ağlıyor? Çocuk ağlıyor kesin. Ha. Hayatta oğlum ne? Depresyona mı girdin o? Hal ne öyle? Bir tokat dedin altı üstü ya.
You have to be tough, Sarah. Everything is harder now, but you have to be tough to survive.
Bence de katılıyorum sana Clementine'cim.
My dad's never hit me before.
Kızım, ağzını kapat dedik sana ama.
Even when I was really bad. He never hit me.
Acıyı kontrol edebilirsin.
You can kind of control it sometimes. How much it hurts. It takes practice. Really? I don't want to practice that. I don't think anyone does. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Kızım, bu hayat sana acımaz bak. Kim geldi? Heh.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
Evet, kızlar.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on, like, the thinnest ice with that guy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Al bakalım. Bahçıvan da olduk be.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Tamam.
While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Anlaşıldı hocam. Çocuğum sen ne yapıyorsun onunla? Makasla aşk mı yaşıyorsun orada? Hadi gel de çalışalım bak. Dayak yiyeceksin yine.
She's gonna be okay. Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
O bir bebek.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, that's harsh, kid. I think if Bill did that to me, I'd cry a little too. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Aynen öyle, hadi bak.
That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Yani küçücük boyu çocuk zannediyorsun ama koskocaman bir insan aslında o. Neler yaşadı bugüne kadar biliyor musun? Şu yaşında. Hadi be kızım çalış be. Kendi işini yap abi. Kendi işine bak kardeşim. Yani melek değilsin, herkesi kurtaramazsın. O da kendini düşünecek biraz yani başına gelecekleri ki çalışsın. Ha iyi bari.
Ah oh, shit.
Geliyor. Azrail geliyor zebani.
What? What did you do? These are only half done. Are those live branches? Clementine, I asked you to help her.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Kral sinirlendi.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more
Sarah time. Sarah,
Sarah, she didn't understand.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Adamı gene patlattık.
Thanks for the help, girls.
Seni bir pataklasın da içeride.
What's wrong, Sarah?
Manzaraya bakacak herhalde.
Are you okay?
Aha.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill. No. No. No. No. Please.
Weakness, incompetence. It puts us all at risk.
Adamı attı lan aşağı oğlum. Kız kafayı titriyor arkada.
Next time you're asked to do something.
Bak. Telefonun titreşim modu gibi. Bak bak.
Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go.
Yürü kız. Vallahi altına sıçacak bak üstüne biraz daha giderse. Evet. Bonnie ablamızla çalışıyoruz gene. Ne topluyorsun kızım oradan?
They want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion. Real simple. Just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right?
Aynen. Carver Reggie öldürdü. Dead.
What?
Çatıdan attı abla.
What are you talking about? Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe... Aynen öyle. Maybe... Ya ablacığım sen kendini neye inandırıyorsun hala ya? Ya Allah ya sabır ya
Listen,
selamet.
Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
Öğren bari.
Hey Troy, Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Hmm. Çalış evladım, çalış. Ya adam öyle gözleri
hey,
açık gitmiş.
That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Zombiler de zorluyorlar tahtaları. Oralar yıkılır bence. Sallanıyor. Çok sıkıntı. Baksana sallanıyor. Oo. Bunları halletmeleri lazım yoksa yıkarlar yani.
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me.
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, Reggie, this is Reggie, real dur. Help. Kavga
why
etmeyin,
don't you just
dur.
Worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What?
You sure? Who did you...
Shit! Fuck!
Ayda! Clementine al kalası vur kafasına. Heh. Bir tane daha. Yavrum biraz daha sert vurur musun? Kaç abicim. Aynen araya. A'ya basılı tut. O da geliyor benimle birlikte o. Ay Allah'ım. Oğlum kaç kaç kaç kaç. Hadi yavrum. Eyvah. Raf var. Şöyle yapalım. Eyvah bastık. Hop. Şanslı çocuksun lan. Bunlara ne bok yapacaksın şimdi? Balyoz var balyoz. Merdivenden yukarı çık. Merdivenden yukarı çık. Merdiveni kafasına attı. Aha. Kurtar kendini kablodan. Vallahi geldiler. Hadi yavrum. Lan. Kimdi bu? Sağ ol lan. Harbiden. Hayatımızı kurtardı.
Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Oh, thank God, you're okay.
All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Bak buradaki duvarlar da sıkıntı ha. Oradan içeri girdilerse buradan her halükarda girerler. Aha. Ne oluyor? Bırak bakayım lan beni sanki. Ha şey bu çocuk.
Ah, stop. Hey, it's me.
Luke.
Luke geldi.
Yes. Man, bit the hell out of me.
Adamsın lan.
I think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the
sarıl lan.
I was worried. We all were.
Oh, it's good to see you too, kid. All right, listen, we ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. And, well, this is the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything. Shh, shh.
İleri geçiyor.
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get y'all free, but I haven't been able to find anything.
Sürü ne zaman geliyor abi? Söyle bakalım.
The herb will be here.
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Allah, sürü bizi yakalarsa kaçtığımızda o da sıkıntı.
Well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan. You know, a way to get you and everyone.
Ayak sesi var.
Luke.
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Nereden alabilirim?
Where do I get one?
I think they keep them in the stockroom. I ain't completely sure, though. Just keep your eyes out for the charging station. Now, they put most of them back on there at night. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
Git yavrum, git. Şimdi seni de dövecekler.
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girly. Pull something like that again and you'll be
tamam oğlum, her şeyde tehdit edip duruyorsunuz ya.
Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Altıyı 10 geçiyor, 5 geçiyor. Altıyı 5 geçiyor. Bu kim lan böyle? Jesus Christ gibi.
He doesn't like to wait. So you should probably go.
Eyvallah abi, eyvallah abiciğim. Yürü bakalım Clementine. Çık yukarı evladım. Gene biri ağlıyor. Heh, ne oldu gene sana? Duygusal boşluğa mı düştün?
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Orada biri.
Alvin. Alvin.
Hayda.
He passed out hours ago. He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Bunu neden yapıyorsun abi bize?
Why are you doing this?
Me and him, we got history. Understand? A couple things we had to get worked out. I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself. Now. You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character.
Senin de karakterin zayıf.
And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
I understand.
I knew you were a smart girl.
Öyleyiz zaten,
you see, kral. Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety.
Allah Allah.
You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep
cevap
them safe.
Abi.
It's
hiçbir
their nature
verme.
To follow, not to lead. And we're more alike than you think. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve.
Öyle, çok atarlıdır Clementine.
If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to.
Bebek ya sendeyse.
But I ain't worried about that anymore.
What if it's not yours?
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Manyak mıdır nedir lan? Senin değilse nasıl senin oluyor? O sanki eşya alıyor.
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Hurt on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Tamam. Yemek vakti. Peki, yiyelim o halde. Birazdan da yemekhaneye mi gideceğiz? Victor's Comics yazıyor. Girdiğimiz mağaza muhtemelen. Bizi mekana getirdiler.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is gonna do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Kenny! Do not speak
Luke'un
to me
bir planı
like
var arkadaşlar.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Aynen öyle.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
Evet, mantıklı. Bu da mantıklı ama bizi riske atar yani.
The PA always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them. There are fuel on the roof.
Kumandalar Carver'ın ofisinde. Daha mantıklı bir cevap bence.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Nasıl ulaşacaksın
oraya? Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid.
Yani.
And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right.
Luke'a bir telsiz bulsak daha mantıklı bak. Zombiler bizi riske de atabilir yani.
It doesn't hurt to have more information. I agree.
Fine, fine. We can do that. But the herd is still what's gonna get us out of here. Maybe Luke can tell us where it's hitting from.
Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Yani biraz doğaçlama yapmanız lazım sonuçta.
You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
Ne yaparsın anlamadım.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Evet, biliyoruz biz bunu diziden.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Aynen, bunu ben de yaptım.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh House. Lee covered me and we walked right
there. Evet. İlk sezonun sonundaydı sanırım.
Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee.
Ulanlandı, aynen. Ulan Lee.
Let's get that stupid radio.
Şimdi eski anılarım depreşti.
I got a plan for that too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Tamam. Haydi gidelim o zaman. Kızgın ablamızla birlikte.
Where the hell did she come from?
Bu şey gibi aynı. Kilisedeki kızın farklı versiyonuna benziyor.
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stock room. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best
bet. Hadi ya şimdi ya hiç.
I mean that, Clem.
Now or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Gel bakalım. Bu da Lee'nin farklı
Don't
bir versiyonuna benziyor.
I got you.
Hop. Tamam. Güzel.
Try to hurry, all right? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either.
Mantıklı.
They see you not in your bunk, we're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Nasıl yani? Neyse, merdivene ulaştık. Oo, dışarısı zombi kaynıyor. Çok sıkıntı. Neyse, çatıya çıktık. Şimdi bakalım çömele çömele gidiyor. Götüm götüm ilerliyor Clementine. Tamam, cam pencere orada. Aha. Tavan penceresi orası. Buradan bir şey yapabiliyor muyuz? Kilit var.
So you're not sure?
What about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Burası da kilitli.
Fuck.
Ama o camdan içeri gireceğiz de belki farklı bir şey buluruz diye bir etrafa bakmak istedim. Merakımdan.
I don't know.
Kız Clementine böyle tavşan gibi gidiyorsun. Harbiden helal olsun ya. Ne çocukmuş harbiden. Ne başarılı bir çocuk be. Tamam. Abicim gir. Güzel. Ablamız nöbet tutuyor telsizlerin başında.
It's crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill?
Helal olsun lan sana Clementine.
Nah, it's just I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe.
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. Sol üstte kameram var muhtemelen görebiliyorsunuzdur diye düşünüyorum artık. İlk zaman gözükmüyordu. Atla evladım.
So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead at least. I'm not sure about the expansion. They're out there. Just
geliyor. Ha, gidiyormuş, tamam.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy.
Lan abi really şey gibi ya. Ninja gibi valla. Lan kadın önünden geçiyor.
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
Kızım yakalanacaktın az kalsın. Bir akıllı hareket et.
Start getting this bay door fixed.
That while you're down there?
Git bakalım.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place
back. Aferin kız sana.
I can't say for sure if we even had the material before we started expanding.
İyi bari tırmanmış oraya kadar. Orayı göstermiyorlar tabi adım adım. İyi bari. İyi yakalanmadık. Güzel. Kapat abi camı pencereyi. Tamam başardık. Güzel.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Hadi bakayım. 1, 2, hop. Kaç kilo? 20-30 kilo kız. Tutar tabi.
Well?
Got him.
Ya sen senin gibi alamıyoruz. Bak biz gittik gizli gizli telsizleri çaldık çocuk. No need drawn suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
It was nothing.
Sure it was.
Daha neler yaptık sen bir bilsen.
Anyway, get some rest.
Sen bir bilsen biz neler geçirdik, ne badireler atlattık. Sen bir bilsen. Aha.
I thought about Duck today. About his dumb little face.
Bunlar da tabii manita.
Always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy.
Clementine bayıldı.
Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
Lan Kenny tamam sus da yat aşağı hadi. Bir şey de yaptığın yok. Hep biz yapıyoruz Clementine olarak.
All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Geldiler. Komutan Logar geldi. Saklayın abicim.
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going, to work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Thank you. Adamın arkasında havada silah mı vardı? Ben mi yanlış gördüm?
If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, and we pair up with him.
Evet, ben vereceğim Clementine olarak saat anlaşması yaptık zaten şu saatte bu saatte geldi de bize abi.
Clementine should do it. Are you fucking kidding?
O ne?
No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would there's a million reasons? She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place. Who cares? And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And
if I'm trusting aynen öyle, ben yaparım.
Something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect. She doesn't need your respect. Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Yalandan yes, sir dedik.
You have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Tamam da oğlum, telsizin anteni çıkıyor oradan. Yani içine koysaydınız ya. Kemerinin olduğu yere.
Hey, she's with me.
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Eyvah.
Well, take her then.
Lan ne vuruyorsun oğlum ense kökümüze?
What's going on? Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
Won't they need my help?
Well, today I need it more.
Peki.
Come on.
Yapacak bir şey yok Kenny, hadi bakalım. Biz bu işin içinden de çıkarız.
I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? You know you can talk to me, right?
Ya seninle ne konuşacağım?
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything
I live, it'll
never happen again. You can trust me.
Sana güvenmiyorum.
I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to. Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
Gidişe bak. Git bari git, adama telsizi ver de sonra ya bunun yanına gelirsin en kötü. Koş koş koş koş koş. Tamam. Oraya da girdiler, güzel.
You better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke? Luke!
Luke yok. Şuraya bir yere telsizi saklasan olmuyor mu?
Luke, where is
he? Ha, biri geçti. Tamam.
Was he sleeping here? Luke.
Eyvah.
Christ, you're gonna regret this.
I was.
Lan ne vuruyorsun oğlum? Bak. Onun hareketlere bak şunun ya.
People been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Will you wait and see what happens? Move. Hey.
Kenny. Luke lan senin yüzünden tokat dedik lan Luke.
Get over there.
Ana onu da yakalamışlar.
With treachery? With deceit?
Ağzını burnunu patlatmışlar.
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Aynen öyle.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Mm-hmm. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Ne yapsak, versek mi direkt?
Two.
I found it.
It's right here. I got it.
Kenny adamsın lan.
It's all right.
Harbiden adamsın lan Kenny.
Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Tipe bak.
3.
Fucker.
Oo, telsiz de vurdu kafasına bir de. Tipe bak.
Jesus Christ, stop.
Of.
Stop him.
Troy, do something.
Dur kız, dur, şimdi seni de dövecekler.
You have to do this, Bill.
Of. Kenny'ye yardım et.
Kenny'ye
yardım et. Aha. Of. Nasıl bu? Lan Clementine, nasıl düştün yere öyle ya?
That's enough, Bill. Please. Bill, there's a breach.
İyi bari Kenny, ucuz atlattın da ama of, çok fena olmuş suratı.
Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight.
Uh-huh.
We're leaving tonight.
İyi bari bu işleri bize yani artı olarak, pozitif olarak döndü. İyi. Kadın da bizim tarafımızda. Şimdi o zaman çıkaracak bizi bir şekil yapıp. Suratımız şişmiş, dip çiğ ince. İnci köfeli gibi uzattı ya da yere adam bizi valla. Da hep ağlıyor. Bak şey, küçük kız zannettim, tamam. Kenan'ın manitası.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know.
Burada kalamayız abi artık. Ya gidelim şuradan.
Exactly. We have no idea how long Alvin's got before Bill just kills him. We have to leave now.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did?
Aynen öyle. Senin suratına belki de o da mı yaptı acaba? Senin suratına ne oldu acaba ya?
This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies.
Kenny nerede?
Clean.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on it. And don't look good.
Ne oldu? Kenny'ye bak. Onu görebilir miyim? Bir gidelim, görelim ya.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Niye?
His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye.
Aa, gözü gitmiş.
Cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But
until he wakes up,
we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Evet, bence de saçmalık.
I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of
our lives? Kenny'yi bırakmayacağız abi.
No, we're not leaving Kenny.
Artistik yapmayın lan, sizin yüzünüzden düştüler buralara, aynen öyle.
We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny. Good. Cuz you won't have to.
Ah, doktor, na sen de nasıl bir doktorsun? Adam kalktı yürüyor anasını 5 dakika sonra.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Tamamdır reis. Gidelim hadi buradan.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one. Adamsın lan. Harbiden adamsın lan. Yoksa biz de yakayacaktık orada. Sen bizi kurtardın harbiden Kenny. Kral adamsın valla.
You all right?
That wasn't your
fault. Subtle kiss.
Okay. It's all right. All right. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here.
Aynen öyle.
How now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We can meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's yeah, a southern war site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up.
Mantıklı.
All right, that works. And we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that. Wait, wait, hold on.
Haydi gidelim.
Let's go.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right
tamam.
In the microphone box.
Right.
Peki.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Tamamdır. Bir daha tekrar et.
Into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect.
Akıllı kızsından Clementine. Harbiden helal olsun sana. Spider-Man gibi bak.
Okay.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Olur, getiririz. Tamam. Buradan da atladık.
Alvin.
Dokun bakayım Alvin'e. Alvin zombi mi? Ölmüş herhalde.
Alvin, are you okay?
Cevap yok. Adamın ağzını yüzünü patlatmış vallahi. Neyse, önemli değil. Ses sistemi orada. Başka bir şey var mı etrafta? Tamam, herhalde ona basmamız gerekiyor. Ses sistemi. Bas bakalım. Bas ona da.
Okay, now the mic.
Tamam. Bunu da açtık.
What? What's wrong?
Radyodan. Tamam. CD mi lazım?
No, no, no. No, where are they?
CD aşağıda gördüm. Tak kız hemen.
Come on, come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with House full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Tamam. Evet, plan uyuyoruz. Plan başladı. Arkamızda zombi mi olmuş?
Alvin, are you okay?
Ben zombi oldu zannettim ha.
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. Something funny about that.
Peki. Gitmeliyiz. Yürü.
I ain't going anywhere. But you are. Gone. I mean to get some payback.
No, we're leaving. We're all leaving.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Yapacak bir şey yok abi.
Thank you.
Biz şansımızı denedik.
Take
geliyor sen gel.
Girls. I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
Son delikanlılığını yaptı o da. Yapacak bir şey yok abi. Tamam. Şimdi aksiyona hazır olun bence. Oo! Oh! Ne oluyor orada? Tamam, depoya da girdik.
You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? It's fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put
kafasına şu sandığı atsana kocaman ezilsin altına.
Leave again with my child.
It's not yours.
You don't fucking know that. And until we do.
Başka bir şey var, üstüne mi atlayacağız? Aa! Basmamız gerekiyormuş oraya gelene kadar. Ben de başka bir şey yapabiliriz diye düşünmüştüm ama. Neyse atlayalım abicim üstüne direkt beklemeden. Güvercin avlar gibi vurdu vallahi bize.
Dog shit group of crippled fucks. Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put.
Atla ulan üstüne. Heh. Vur lan bir tane. Aynen öyle. Al elinden. Vurun. Vur lan şunu.
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Kapat lan çeneni.
Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he?
Aynen, kocaman açarsın gözlerini. Alvin gitti. Alvin öbür tarafta. Ama son iyiliğini yaptı bize giderken. İçin rahat ferah olsun yani ablacığım. Öldür öldür.
Rebecca, sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me?
Şunu ortadan kaldırın, bu çok zararlı. Ya vur şunu ya.
What? No, I
don't. Ha? Oh! Adamın gözünü koparttın lan sen. Patlattın, koparttın diyorum. Oh! Aynen öyle dostum. Aynen öyle. Hadi bakalım. Heh. Sen bize neler yaşattın. Bak şimdi Kenny'yi alsın senden öncüğünü de gör. Artık levyeyi kafana mı vurur ya da başka bir yerine mi monte eder, orasını Kenny bilir. Ben karışmam. Gözü dönmüş. Çok fena.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
I'm not going anywhere.
Aynen öyle, ben de göreceğim ulan. Sıkıntı yok kral.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates.
Kapat lan çeneni. Köle gibi çalıştırdın ulan bizi. Kapitalizmin kölesi gibi bizi çalıştırdın ulan.
That's all right. You'll learn.
Biz öğrendik kral öğreneceğimizi bu yaşa kadar. Sen rahat ol. Sen öyle san.
Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
No, I'm not letting you see this. It's not your decision.
Aynen öyle kral, biz kocaman kız olduk lan, sen neyin peşindesin? Hadi çık dışarı.
You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than the rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go.
Anan mısın, baban mısın? Sana ne lan?
We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you.
Hala konuşuyorsun oğlum. Beyninin pekmezini akıtacak birazdan Kenny'ye yere. Sen hala bıdı bıdı bıdı bıdı bıdı bıdı laf. Kelime oyunu yapıyorsun bize.
Big fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch?
Oğlum hayırdır lan sen? Ağzına sıçtım seni ha? Vur vur. Oh. Sen o kadar insana bak neler yaşattın. Öyle gözünün pekmezini çıkarır oradan. Abi. Terminatöre döndü herifin suratı. Vur abi, vur abi, vur abi. Sen daha kimseye bulaşamazsın bence bu suratla. Helal olsun lan Kenny sana. Bir derdi, bir sıkıntıyı ortadan kaldırdın. Nice nice insanlara ne yaşatacaktı acaba? Yürü Clementine, yürü. Silahını da al, aynen. Bayağı da zombi var ama bir yerden kaçmamız lazım. Şimdi zombiyi öldürüp üstümüze sürecektik değil mi? Kanını, etini falan.
No, I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about. Man, we're never gonna make it through this.
Ya bir inancın olsun be kardeşim.
If Clem can handle it, you can.
Aynen öyle. Clementine halledebiliyorsa sen de halledersin.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here. You're gonna need something.
Eyvallah, eyvallah. Küçük balta işimizi görür. Vur lan kafasına baltayla. Tam anlının çatına vallahi yerleştirdi. Doğrayın, doğrayın. Kağıdı çoğalacaklar. Hadi kızım, hadi kızım. Bak, bak. Yıllardır kasap sektöründe çalışmış gibi vallahi ineğin göğsünü ayırır gibi kesti. Aynen öyle. Sür ensene, mensene, saçına, başına.
Okay. Now you turn around. It smells gross.
Ablacığım. Aynen öyle.
Are you sure?
Kızım bir korkma, sus, bak yeter artık, başına bir iş alacaksın.
I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
Tamam, sırtımıza da sürdü.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Kardeşim.
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Oy!
Uf!
Come on.
Kim gitti lan? Sen ne gaddar bir karıymışsın be!
They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Like you belong, and you will belong.
Neyse, onların da dikkatini çekmiş olur. Evet arkadaşlar, çıtırdan çıtırdan götüm ilerleyin. Bu da hala titriyor. Ne korkak bir çocuksun be.
Is that Tavia?
Where's Bill? We need him up here.
Evet arkadaşlar, ilerleyin. Devam.
Watch Sarah.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Kızım, ağlama. Aha, kafayı yedi. Kızım, bir sus. Ya bu çocuk tam bir baş belası. Yemin ederim beni delirtti oyunun başından beri. Vur şunu kafasına. Buna da kaç bakayım. Bir doca at, hop. Tamam. Vur abi kafasına. Aferin kız Clementine. Çek, arkandan geliyor. Helal olsun kız sana. Kadını ısırdı. Bu da gitti. Ya ablacığım. Allah rahmet eylesin. Sen de git. Evet. Sanırım kaçtık. Başarabilenler var. Kırık gözlüğü olan Sarah'ın gözlüğü. Evet. Kaçmıştı. Evet, ne oldu ki?
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to.
Sen de delikanlı kızsından Clementine.
No telling what that asswipe would have done to you.
Neyse artık, olan oldu.
Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Aynen öyle. Yine deli manyak oradan bakıyor kenardan. Adamın şeyini ateş etti. Tamam. Yine bir olay yaşıyorlar anlaşılan. Evet sevgili dostlar, bir bölümün daha sonuna gelmiş bulunmaktayız. Videomu izlediğiniz için hepinize teker teker teşekkür ederim. Kanalıma abone olarak videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Sağlıcakla kalın, hoşça kalın.